Tricks to lose weight fast in just 1 week. 1. Drink mainly water. A sports or energy drink, fruit smoothie, or light beer, each serving contains about 100 calories. Yet these beverages don't satisfy you the way 100 calories of food does, so they're a waste. Other liquids may be high in sodium and carbohydrates, which trick your body into retaining water, puffing you out. Water, on the other hand, has zero calories and carbs and little to no sodium, making it the perfect slim-down drink. And, strangely, it actually helps flush out excess water weight as well as jumpstart your metabolism. If water is too boring, add lemon wedges or mint leaves using an infuser. 2. Swap refined carbs for veggies. The simple carbs in white rice, spaghetti, and sandwich rolls can wreak havoc on your weight because they're digested very quickly, leaving you hungry and more likely to overeat later, says Janu Clower, MD, author of the Park Avenue Nutritionist's Plan. Instead of replacing these foods with healthier whole grain bread products, which contain filling fibers that can sometimes trigger bloating, sub in vegetables for the week. Instead of rice, try cauliflower rice made by grating cauliflower. Instead of chips and dip, go for carrots and dip. The complex carbs from these vegetables are digested more slowly than simple carbs, so you'll remain full longer. And because veggies are mostly water, they also help flush out excess water weight. 3. Do cardio 30 minutes a day. Any workout that gets your heart rate up will burn calories. But you'll use more calories if you pick a cardio routine that engages multiple muscles simultaneously, says Wendy Larkin, personal training manager at Crunch's Boak Street Gym, in San Francisco. 3. To consider, spinning, cardio kickboxing, and boot camp workouts. Half an hour of each torches 200 to 300 calories while toning up your arms, legs, and core so everything appears sleeker and tighter. You'll burn even more calories per session if your workout incorporates interval training, alternating short bursts of intense cardio with slower activity. Experts aren't sure why it works, but trainers swear by it. 4. Drink coffee an hour before working out. This is the one exception to the stick-to-water-only rule, just as a coffee run makes your morning at work more productive. A pre-exercise cup of Java with a splash of skim milk, about 11 calories, or black, just 5 calories, will energize your workout, explains Dr. Clower. You'll burn more calories without realizing you're pushing yourself harder. 5. Have nightly you on top sex. Not that you needed an excuse to hook up with your guy every night, but the fact is, this position is a fat blaster. Being on top means you do the rocking, and the more active you are, the more calories you burn, up to 144 for 30 minutes. Sex also pumps levels of feel-good neurotransmitters, endorphins, helping you ride out food cravings. Get on top in reverse cowgirl, that is, facing away from your guy, to give your thigh and butt muscles an extra push. Watch a pussy nigga run when I swipe.